Some fat bald bastard stopped picking up his mail after a week and a half, got too full, and they said, sorry, we're not delivering your box in time to shit out.
Sorry.
Well, the dogs are dead. I don't walk or check the mail every night. It's our 1 week, got 2 weeks, 3 weeks, something like that.
You're from Texas.
Come get your shit in 10 days.
You don't want my
I'll ruin the picture.
I'm getting video. You don't have to stay there. It's too hot, get off of it. You want me to take the roof out?
You want? However you want to do it.
Don't matter.
Do it now.
For real though. For real. This one?
Yes.
Just the two of them.
Oh, nice!
God. Let me get on the other side.
Go ahead. Ready? One, two, three. Beautiful.
Oh, good.
Oh, man,
we want to get this car in.
Yeah, that's nice. Okay.
Yep.
All right, now kind of lean over, lean down. There you go. Exactly what she's doing.
These cars are rolling.
Hey, wait, girl. Really trying.
Hey, Joe. You're not gonna wash the hood off your car yet, are you?
All those handprints?
All those handprints?
Hold on.